located at 5401 South 20 Road, right off of Manhattan, 52. That's where we house Reverend Greg Brown. Greg allowed us to open up our own credit inside of his credit. So we don't have to be talking about working with you all, President, Vice President, and Secretary, for the Scrabble Chapter. So how this works is, we have a credit union here. Credit unions in Cleveland and other places, we just took our paper, our charter paper, because of charter organization. And we opened up an account and credit union there. So when people in that city put their money in that credit union in that city, it's still part of our credit union here. So not only are we getting the people, we got all the black credit union put their credit union under your banner. That's powerful. You remember this, in every state, the youth all across America is under you. You're all the leaders. This is the central headquarters. So we're taking y'all to another level. You came here looking for a normal job. To find out, God has put you in a position to be a part of something, and nobody else in the world has ever done to unite black people financially all over the world. So Cyrus, tell me, here, you have the initial stages of building all this. We didn't want to come bother you in the hospital. We just want y'all to start one of this. But about time I'm going to come in. You fat. Y'all going with me. We're going to meet with the bank. Next day, we're going to be going. We're going to be bringing people like John Davis. The lady will not be here this Tuesday. The lady is just coming to the hospital Tuesday. So we got a little more time to work on what we're working on. She's coming here to raise millions of dollars. So we want you to have a chance to talk with her. Let her feel what we're doing. Those who are in college, those who are going to be not going back in office, going to be with us, that's good. Because you're going to be